thinking I should do some story related stuff. Or, because I think it's like right down in here somewhere. We'll see. Wait, we'll freaking see. Turn around, you fool.
Alright. The fence.
Bruh. Look at that baseball bat. Good lord.
That'll fuck a bitch up.
Which way are we going? I think it's like... It's not over in this area. It might actually be... Whatever, we'll find it. What's going on? What are we doing? That's what I figured. Oh, got him, cousin.
You take it tough, bro.
Oops. Come on, Cosworth. This is not good. Not good at all. I'm on fire a bit. Not cool. Guy's got an unlimited freaking supply of this nonsense. Get him on. Stop being on fire! Stop dropping low. Oh, you're kidding me with this. That guy has an unlimited freaking supply of this garbage.
Huh?
Oh shit, bro. Come on, Cosworth.
Jet.
Two stem pack of Renos. What's up here? Oh, nice.
Perfect.
Good read. Yeah, man. Sleep for an hour, why not? Get the health back. What up? Bro. Master
tight.
Kidding me. So who has the key for this safe? Buddy? So you're telling me that nobody has the key to that shit? What? This was a really good place to get some supplies. Hmm. Alright, whatever. We don't need the stuff that's in that safe anyway, bro. We did get some good supplies, though. So I'm good. I can live with that. Is that, like, detergent? Is that laundry detergent? Can I finally do laundry? What's the answer? Empty cooler. Okay.
The fans.
What's going on over here? Okay. We need to go this way. power on the station.
Get him, Kazi. Nice.
That's pretty freaking hilarious, though. What is this? Nothing. All right, whatever. Oh, here we go. Well done. Oh, another one. Nice. Blood pack. Oh, no rocks.
Cut all the rocks.
Nothing. Should be the one.
Another vault. I must admit my excitement. I'm curious, ever since that fateful day.
Open up.
Hold it right there.
Got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
You know.
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh. Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am. Some new commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job.
Yep.
For newcomers, we like to
interested. What is it you need?
Fusion cores. 3, to be exact.
I have 4.
Get the fusion cores.
Mm-hmm. I already have the fusion cores you need.
Really? Well then, I suppose I should say welcome. I'll be down to meet you at the entrance.
I think I have a few more fusion cores too. If I remember correctly. What up?
My guy sends that colonel. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, pal. Think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past 2 centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for so long.
Thanks. I owe it to the overseers before me, but some here would disagree. A few believe opening the doors to the Commonwealth was a mistake.
Interaction is a good thing. The Commonwealth is improving.
So I've heard. But it's still got a long ways to go. That's why I like to use a give-and-take system. If outsiders are willing to help us, we're willing to help them. Speaking
yeah.
of, if you're ready, I can take those few...
There you go.
Of course. Here they are.
Thank you. Dr. Penske will greatly appreciate these. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am, what about his friend here?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Yes.
What I expect out of you.
What?
Best behavior.
Or what? What are you gonna do? Well, pal? What are you gonna do? Hey? Yeah, how about we do one of these? Yeah, what a now, huh? That's what I thought, you freaking loser.
Don't make me regret letting you in here.
Get out of here.
No signs of radiation.
Of yours?
Damn it.
Better than old Rusty.
Karen's not going to like this.
Stay out of trouble.
We're just having a good old look around. They steal everything in here. We're here for one reason and one reason only, boys. Goody! Get out of here. Spooky.
Hey, mister, are you really from the Commonwealth?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I am.
I knew it. Hey, I can show you around Vault if you want, just by caps.
Okay, give me the tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes, I've got to show you to Erin. She's gonna flip. Follow me. We'll start over here.
I feel a wave of nostalgia.
Do you, Cosworth? All right, pal. Come on. Where are you going?
To know, Austin. Thanks.
See, I told you I know things. Next stop, the Overseer.
The Overseer.
Strange things. Ooh, and Raiders. I bet you fought Raiders too.
Damn right, I fought Raiders.
Like a mouse.
Oh, I can't do it. There it is. Check it out, brother. Come on. Go.
The overseer's office is up there. They're busy up there. And they do not like to be bothered. He makes rules. But she's nice. I like her.
Overseer? I suppose someone needs to be in charge.
Well, if you need her, that's where you find her. Next stop, the diner.
The diner.
Go downstairs. That's where the diner is. Everybody eats there. Sometimes it gets real crowded. The Somersets are nice, though. You'll like them.
Hello, Austin. I see you're showing our guests from the Commonwealth around.
Yes, ma'am. This is the Sunshine Diner. Graham says that they'll take all of our hard work and turn it into swill. Mr. and Mrs. Somerset run the diner. They're pretty nice. Mrs. Somerset's pies are the best.
I'll come here if I get hungry.
I like it here.
I'll save you a slice of pie, Austin.
Next stop, Horatio.
Horatio.
They were nice. Do you like your hair? I like mine. I hate combing it, though. Graham makes me comb it.
Good to know.
If I ever need a new hairstyle, I'll come here.
I hate getting my hair cut. Next stop, it's Graham. Let's go see Graham.
Oh, yo.
Perfect. Nice.
She's not my real grandmother, though. My parents died when I was real little.
Praxoglitter. Oh, can't do it. Oh, that's undamaged, too. Nice. I won't steal it, though. Hello, Gran.
Hi, Gran.
Austin, what are you doing here? Are you bothering that stranger from the Commonwealth?
I'm not bothering him. I'm helping him. That's Gran. She takes care of me. You can call her Dr. Pensky. She acts so grumpy. That's not for real.
Says you.
Says you.
I bet she takes good care of you.
When she remembers. Or isn't too busy.
Watch it, boy.
Next stop, Miss Katie.
Miss Katie Hoyt. How many freaking... I guess it would be an ammo, wouldn't it? I don't have any fusion core. They took all of them? I thought I had four of them.
Oh, the jerks!
Well, the price you pay, I guess, huh? Okay, pal.
Fuck your codes.
This is the school. Miss Katie runs it. It's boring most of the time. But Gran says I have to go anyway.
Your Gran is a smart woman, aren't you?
That's good to know all the kids are getting an education.
If you say so. Next stop is the medical clinic.
Medical clinic?
I'll show you. Of course I could be leaving, but I didn't get to show you Aaron yet.
Oh, no.
Hey, Austin.
I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore. Grant says I'm a bottomless pit when it comes to food.
Gosh, dang it.
All right. The overseer says I'm good with people. Way better than Grant. But I don't know. I think Grant's pretty good. At least with me, she is.
Austin.
Someday, I'm going to check out the Commonwealth.
Crap!
If my Grant lets me. Grant says I'm a bottomless pit when it comes to food.
Katie.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
Totes.
Every waking moment's an adventure out there.
Oh, my. I knew it. My kids would love to hear. Would you be willing to talk to them?
Right. I'd be glad to talk to them.
Marvelous. Stop by when... I'll just stop what I'm doing and turn the class over to you.
Hey, Katie.
Would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
Yes!
I'd be glad.
Wonderful. The kids are so excited.
Children, children, listen up.
You little wack.
We have a guest today who is going to tell us stories about the Commonwealth.
Did you ever fight a Deathclaw?
One of the Minutemen helped me kill one once.
Cool. What happened?
A group of raiders had my friend Preston trapped.
But you rescued him, right?
Of course I did.
Preston showed me where to find some power armor I could fix.
Power armor! Wow.
Wow.
I wasn't ready when the Deathclaw crawled out. Good thing I had that power armor.
That sounds scary.
Three shots.
One shot in each eye and one in the forehead took care of that Deathclaw.
Wow. You must be a good shot.
Thank you so much for that story. Children, say thank you.
Thank you.
And we have a thank you gift for you.
Nice.
Here.
Oh, Grognak. Yes, my favorite. Cool.
Welcome, welcome.
Well, hello there, sir.
I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples? Even just...
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood. This'll only take a sec.
What are you doing? What are you doing to me?
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh.
There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help.
Well, my arm fell off.
I need to get these prepared
immediately. You jerk. Hey, lady, what's going on?
From the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Cure me.
See what's wrong.
What's feeling off today?
Cure health, 15 caps? Yep.
Got roughed up.
I've seen worse.
Right.
It's a big-ass needle, dude.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Nope, that's it, thanks.
Complaints.
Off you go, then.
Off we go. What's in here?
Hey! Hey!
There's nobody in here.
Your Pip-Boy ever act up on me? Mine's gonna glitch you, baby.
You've got guts wearing that Pip-Boy in the common. I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it yet.
Really, they try to steal it all the time.
Don't try anything.
Bathroom! This is her room.
What the hell?
Poor Erin. Her cat got loose to come.
Where the hell is she? That dingus. You dress fine.
Hey, sweetie.
Excuse me, mister. Have you seen my cat? She's gone?
I think he's left the vault. I saw him run by me when I got here.
Left the vault? Oh, please bring him back.
Sure. I'll find him for you.
Thank you. His name is Ashes. He's the sweetest little gray cat.
Got this. We're going. Rescue this little girl's cat. Of course. It'd be monstrous if we didn't.
Some of our residents aren't as thrilled.
Needs more seeds, bro. Alright, Codsworth. Let's go get this cat.
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll live too long after.
Looking for a meal?
Let's go get this cat. Oh man, this high tree's calling my name right now. You guys have no idea. Oh, tell the guy.